square by the haymaker.
Knew what was coming there.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
He's one step ahead there. Heads out of the ring, what's next? A counter. He steps foot in the ring again.
With the reversal.
Push. And returning to the ring. Oh, chin-breaking uppercut. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Counter after counter.
What a DDT.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something. Wherewithal on the counter.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Counter! And now there's an opening. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, man!
He switches it back around. Oh, look at this. Takedown.
Now, trampling the opposition. What a pass. Right in the
kisser. Cena stays off the attack.
What a headbutt. Vicious.
He's lost some of his win now.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah. Gonna clean it off. Here, this is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
And he hits the shoulder up before two.
Close call, but not enough yet.
Slam! He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Nice counter by Cena. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring.
Look out! Oh, man!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Enabled to counter. He's in under the ropes.
Oh, the submission on the way.
Much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
Oh, look at this. He's trying to turn it. He does. Turns the pressure.
Ooh.
And he's able to fight Priest off.
Ooh, what a clothesline.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
He turns it around.
There's some power behind that punch.
What are they going to do here? This can't get pretty.
They get downright ugly in a hurry. That's out of the table. These superstars are just wreaking havoc. Our announce table's been reduced to scraps.
This is less like a match and more like melee. Nowhere is safe.
Missed timing with that springboard. What's he open to find down there?
Settling for a kendo stick. No good can come from this. An elusive Vitale.
Will all this
what's in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever.
Sure, he was done. Oh, the reversal. Cena.
Elbow drop. Great fight. Man. Oh, just turned that around. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
What a counter.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. And Cena pops the shoulder up. I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. That could bring an end to Priest. Perfectly placed target. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he has an answer for Big E. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair. Taking this one back to the ring now.
For these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Has it hooked? Hit the lights! Priest ended this fight. Looking for the victory!
What just... I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much...
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
What a unique.
He breaks the hold.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Body slam.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when the ladders enter the equation.
Making the climb here, guys.
fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
And Cena has to hammer down now. He was only inches away from gaining the three count. With a punch to the gut.
Double leg takedown. Got the shoulders down.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
That holds back Barthel's attack.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He skirts around, looking to fight another day.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
Getting back into the ring. He's back into the ring.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Series of reversals. Big back.
Equilibrium.
Barthel has him clutched. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Talk about the knee.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
And he breaks up the pinfall. Comes back into the ring. Barthel able to reverse that. And he has an answer for Priest. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Wicked clothesline. Here he goes for the win.
Uh-oh, this is not doing it well.
And John Cena is your winner.
Four-way win here tonight.
All four of these men were prepared for a hard-fought match.
Mm-hmm.
Over the years, we've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
Counters that.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. He's turning the tables.
Steer clear of that.
Oh, and a rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Yeah. This one is headed outside, guys.
He'll take things into the ring.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh, that can rock you. Stiff forearm shot.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So, be creative.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Producing a trampling.
Rapid fire, capped off with a big forearm.
Boot right in the jaw.
Uh-oh.
Alley-oop. Got him where he wants him.
Up and... Incredible. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Yeah, but he expected extreme pain in an Extreme Rules match.
Makes him pay with a counter.
He unpacks a well-placed punch.
Oh, the reversal by Priest.
Banging it back with their own counter.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Seated drop kick.
Mounted palm strikes.
Firm control. Foot meet face.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, impressive counter. Oh, he retaliates.
And another counter. And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Running knee lift. And finds a counter.
Overhand right lands.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? And this might not have a pleasant ending. Remarkable. His shoulders are down.
He's far from finished.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
He gets back into the ring. Running knee lift. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
The press and the piston-like right hands.
Good night. He's getting a little battered now. Working on the arm, escapes in a nick of time. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oh, look at this power.
It is on hold. Bulldog's attack gets reversed. Punch lands. And Priest with a roll on the counter. Saw that one coming, took advantage. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Gets inside the ring.
Real European uppercut.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Great reversal.
firm control.
Oh, geez. Nasty kick to the face.
The extreme rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and oh, what a wind up.
Able to reverse.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Returning to the ring now.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Running knee down.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's heading back to the ring.
Holds him off.
And Davey Boy reverses.
Able to elude it.
Ooh. Wow, what impact. He's returning fire.
Oh, man. Haymaker connects.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Priest gets countered. Tough position to be caught in here.
Planted face first.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Might want to rock it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
He must have seen that coming.
Running knee lift. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Yeah. Punch right in the head. Seated bionic elbow.
Ooh, clothesline delivery. Has been ruthless with his aim all night.
Come out of nowhere! RKO!
I don't know how there's anything left in these super strong bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
As it hurts! In the lights! Priest was right on target. For the win!
That could have been it right there.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Nasty knee.
Bulldog gets fended off.
Running Bulldog.
And Damian Priest continues his punishment.
Damian knows he's going to have
one. Caught him.
Uh-oh. No way.
No way.
In that area.
Uh-oh, we know what's next. Agree.
So
flipping the script on him there.
Slammed down across the back.
Turning the tables.
Before that attempt.
Oh, he knew it was coming.
Ooh, what a gap with the crossbody.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Incredible. Wow, the ref got hit hard there. the ring.
And Bulldog saw it. Brought down with the Bulldog.
He had it scouted.
Oh, what a kick.
Hooks it up.
Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Sent crashing to the floor. And back in the ring we go. Oh, the reversal by Priest. These two showing how.
Can't believe it.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Hard landing.
Will this be enough?
Vicious right forearm.
Lined him up. Boom. Knocked him down. Ouch. Position to be in right now.
With a sit out. Nasty. Yeah.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet. Here he goes. For the win. Climbs back inside. Kicks out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
This one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
For sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder for him.
Turned that one around. There! He reverses it.
Up into the torture rack.
Oh! Feast your eyes. We might need medical personnel.
Caught him.
This one is all but over.
Oh, anus knee to the face. Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.